Okay, it's April 17th, 2016. It's around 11 o'clock, I guess. We've planted three cucumbers here. One in the first hole, straight eight, one seed in each one, I guess. Straight eight, and then another cucumber. Then we did a black beauty zucchini, which is your traditional green zucchini. And we were going to do three golden zucchini in those three holes, and then squash here. We can't find no summer squash, so we got six zucchini. Golden zucchini out here, so summer squash zucchini here. And then I planted a pumpkin down there. It's kind of close to the edge, but it's got the whole length of this. And in the back, you know, I keep walking across the area where there are still onion seeds down there, but I don't know, we have to redo that. Get garlic down there. I just planted a what's called a flora bean right here. I don't know if it's a bush or not. I put two beans down, or two seeds, whatever you want to call it. Then I did purple hull peas. One on that side of the cinder block. I put two down there. And I put two down there. And then I put two right there. So it'd be six total purple hull peas, which my wife likes them, and I thought we'd plant more than that, but you know, that's it. Now I got some black-eyed peas I'm going to plant. Let me get out of the garden and go back so you can see it better. Okay, with the sun, it's hard to see this on here, but down there and over there, I'm going to put two black-eyed peas, two, four, and I might put three in the back and three in the other one. So there's four places for black-eyed peas right here to the left of the back garden, number three garden. So to the... Here, let me get back further. Gosh. Okay, when you look at the walkway in the middle here, number one garden we're tearing up at 5:30, 6 o'clock in the morning. We're going to do that one like we did this one. That's number two. Okay, here's the walkway. We got the garlic. And I'm going to have to do onions again over here again. But in the back then, we got that flora bean. That's right in the center, near the edge there. I think I put two down there. Then I put the purple hull peas, two seeds on each side of that cinder block in those the holes, and one in the third hole in the back there. We got two seeds. Then this cinder block here, I'm leaving them here. This will be black-eyed peas in that one, two in there. And I put, three in that one, and three in that one there, so for the black-eyed peas. Okay, that's all for right now.